Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. For a thousand years, I'll love you for a thousand more. Time stands still, beauty in all she is. I will be brave, I will not let anything away, but standing in front of me, every breath, every hour has come to this. One step.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I did.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tony. So good to see you. Thanks for being up early. I'll take good care of her.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Your mother and I will do it.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. I'll talk to you later. Love you.
Bye.
Yeah. Should we ask you, Julie? Okay, thank you.
Please be seated. You're beautiful. Good afternoon. On behalf of Eloise and Dennis, I would like to begin by thanking everyone for being here at this amazing beach setting. The fact that you've traveled such a great distance to be here is a testament to the love that you have for Eloise and Dennis. It is also a testament to support that you have for this union for which they are about to enter. A special acknowledgement must be made to those family members and friends who are unable to be here. Given the travel requirements and geographical spread of the family, it was not possible for many loved ones on this special day. Australia in particular is under a travel ban, and howdy to those in Oklahoma, Kansas, and California. And good day to everyone in Australia. Buonasera to those in Italy, and thank you and gracias for those of you joining from virtual and special on this special day. In the consummation of the first marriage, the woman whom God made as a companion for his man was not taken from his head to roll over him, nor from his feet to be trampled by him, but from his side that she might be his equal. From under his arm that she might receive his protection, and from near his heart that she might command and own his love. In the relation of the husband and wife is most sacred when it is of two souls with single thought, two hearts that beat as one. It is a blending of two lives, the union of two natures. Eloise and Dennis came from two different parts of the world, but both drawn by the ocean. And so their love story begins on the beach in California, planted in God's timing, one from the country and one from an island continent. They found that they had more than plenty in common, getting to know each other from a distance. They have spent as much time apart as they have together. Forced to separate as the world went into turmoil, they held strong in God's faith and knew that what they brought them together at the beginning would bring them back together again. And he did. Here we are today to witness God's love for two people that he has chosen to be as one for his purpose, that he believes are better together. He has had his hand on this relationship before they even met and has blessed them to be able to be here today and say their vows before all of you. Their story is a testament that when God has a plan, nothing can prevent it. Good will always triumph over evil. Love always wins. Dennis and Eloise, the two of you are about to take upon a solemn vow with pure resolve, incurring grave and lasting responsibilities. You have chosen to become each other's partner for life. Dennis, she will be your co-heir of your possessions and queen of your home. Eloise, you will be his voice. You will be his sweet voice and his sweet music, as your lips will be his faithful counselor. Your prayers are his most able advocate in heaven's courts. Let me charge the both of you to remember that your future happiness is to be in mutual consideration, patience, kindness, confidence, and affection. It is your duty of each of you to find your greatest joy in the company of each other, to remember that your love pledge today must remain undivided and for a lifetime. Dennis, do you take Eloise to be your lawfully wedded wife and to travel the rest of life's road with her? Do you promise to love her, laugh with her, comfort her, honor her, and protect her? And forsaking all others, be faithful to her as you both shall live.
I do.
All right, it's your turn. Eloise, do you take Dennis to be your lawfully wedded husband and travel the rest of life's road with him? Do you promise to love him, laugh with him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
All right, here we go.
Eloise, our very first moments together, I saw your creative inspiration through photography as we strolled along the bay, your adventurous spirit through the love of oysters from a rooftop, and your captivating voice and charm as we turned a group of strangers into friends for a night. In love with you, I'm the best version of myself, healthy, turning away from old habits and focused on the love of God and adventure of life now, here in the present. I love you for how you selflessly consider my needs, calm my anxious energy, and remind me often that nothing bad happens if we do not arrive 15 minutes early everywhere we go. So, I count every day with you a blessing and promise to enjoy, protect, and nurture your creative, adventurous, and charming spirit with all my heart. I give you this ring. On this hand?
On this hand.
Yeah, it is. All right. There we go.
Hot today.
All right. Yep. Okay. I give you this ring from my heart to your hand as a symbol of love. As this ring has no end, and neither shall my love for you, I choose you to be my wife each and every day for all the days of my life. Thank you.
When God said that I would find my man when I was on my right path, I never imagined it would be an American military man from Kansas, ever. You make me want to be the best version of myself every day, yet you also remind me that 90% is okay. There are so many reasons why I love you, but what I ultimately adore is that you are the most giving, selfless man I've ever met, apart from my beautiful father. Today I promise to always be faithful, respectful, and supportive, to remember that we have chosen to do life together and that we are a team with God as our guide.
That's beautiful, thank you.
Do you have the upper part? Maybe on yours.
Oh, the other part, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay. I give you this ring from my heart to your hand. It's so hot today.
It is. Very good.
As a symbol of my love, as this ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my husband, and every day, for every day, for all the days of my life.
Dennis and Eloise have chosen as their first act of marriage to remember Jesus Christ through their communion. Unlike baptism, which is a once-time event, communion is a practice meant to be observed over and over throughout the Christian life. It is a holy time of worship when we come together as one body to remember and celebrate what Christ did for us in his life, death, and resurrection. Matthew 26, verses 26-28 states, Now as they were eating, Jesus took bread and offered blessing it, and broke it, and gave it to his disciples and said, "Take, eat, this is my body." And he took a cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink of it, all of you, for this is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins." Let us pray. Heavenly Father, may the words from our mouths and thoughts of our hearts be acceptable to you. O Lord, our rock and our defender, may we never stop reciting your teachings. May we think about them night and day so that we faithfully do everything that is written. Bless and keep us. In your holy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Let me drink first, and then you can break the bread.
Okay.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Eloise and Dennis, treat each other with respect, being mindful of what brought you here today. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness to your marriage and what it deserves. When frustration, difficulty, and fear challenge your relationship, remember to focus on what is right between you. This will help you to ride out the storms when clouds hide the face of the sun in your lives. Remember that even though you lose sight for a moment, the sun is still there. If each of you takes responsibilities for the quality of your life together, your marriage will be filled with abundance and delight. May you be blessed with direction and perseverance to help your relationship grow and continuously blossom in the years ahead. From this day forth, may your worries be few, may your joys be many, and may your love shine more abundant in every passing day. Family and friends, it is my great honor and privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Curtis. Dennis, you may now kiss your bride.
Gotta get back, I can't let this go, no. Saturday sun, I met someone. Don't care what it costs. No ray of sunlight's ever lost. So tired of sleeping alone. So tired of eating alone. I need to ask her what's going on. Are you going strong? She felt like resting her head. My shoulder was the perfect time. We fit so right. So what's going on? 'Cause I've been undone. Long drive, coastline. Looking out, first light. Am I still?